Tom Koehler and the Marlins taking on the Giants. Koehler brought his best stuff to the mound on Saturday. He strikes out Michael Morse on a fastball. Then Pablo Sandoval, he's gone swinging. Koehler also gets Morse swinging at a slider. Koehler, seven innings pitched, seven strikeouts. Top of the seventh inning, Marlins up 3-0. Giancarlo Stanton, he hits the off-speed pitch 430 feet to center for a solo home run. His 12th of the season, the Marlins go up to win 5-0.